we had an old 60s style garage door that I'm trying to bring back to life. It's all been stripped. The hinges will be stripped as well. And then we're going to change the door handles and hopefully bring it back to life. It's kind of a retro look that I like, and I think it's going to be good.